truth is sometimes a hard pill to swallow. It sometimes causes us difficulties at home and abroad. It is sometimes used by our enemies in attempts to hurt us. But the American people are entitled to it. Must know the values of defining our nation and our intentionally disregarding our values, even those policies that are conducted in secret. We must be able to make informed judgments about whether those policies and personnel were supported and justified in compromising our values, whether they serve a greater good. What were the policies? What was their purpose? Did they achieve it? Did they make us safer? Less safe? Did they make no difference? What did they gain us? What did they cost us? American people need the answers to these questions. Yes, some things must be kept from public disclosure to protect clandestine operations, sources, and methods, but not the answers to these questions. By providing them, the committee has empowered the American people to come to their own decisions about whether we should have employed such practices in the past, whether we should consider permitting them in the future. This reports to self-government and ultimately, I believe, American security and stature in the world. Thank the committee for their valuable public service.